All right, love, you can come out of the cubicle now. that's right, Mona. Now, Mona, you're doing very well. Your husband got 3 out of 3. That's 100%. That's £1,500 on the board. Oh. Now, let's see if you can get the £3,000 jackpot. You're not nervous, are you?
No, it's just my breath. It's my...
Well, it's only a game. Don't worry, Mona. Now, Mona, if your mother-in-law came to stay unexpectedly, would your husband, one, pelt her with Rice Krispies, two, beat her to death with a goblin's tease made, or three, drop a basket full of vipers on her head? Now, that's the Rice Krispies, the tease made, or possibly the vipers. Which one would he do?
I'd have to say, he dropped vipers.
He dropped the vipers. You're absolutely right, Mona. Oh. Yes, he'd let the vipers lose. Mona, that's only two to go for that magic £3,000. Now, Mona, picture to yourself, you're on the Costa Brava. That's in Spain. It's very hot. The sun's beating down, you know. You're a bit hot and you've forgotten your sun cream.
Yes.
Now, would Len...
Well, I'd never forget my sun cream.
No, but just for the game, assume you have. Now, would Len ask you to stand with your legs apart so he could lie in the shadow of your skirt? Or two, tie half a coconut over his nose? Or three, take off his trousers and put them over his head? Now, which one is it? The coconut over the nose?
Coconut over the nose.
Lie under your skirt or take his trousers off and put them over his head?
I'd have to say the coconut.
Definitely the coconut. You're quite right. That's exactly what Lynn said. He'd put the coconut over his nose, and why shouldn't he? It's a free country. And now, Mona, I desperately hope we're going to get the jackpot this week for 3,000 beautiful, lovely pounds. Are you nervous, Mona?
Well, I'm just a bit breathless.
Just a little. Don't worry, love. It's only a game. Now, Mona, for £3,000, if you were to get the answer to this one wrong, would your husband Len smash you in the teeth with a croquet mallet, shit himself, or shoot himself? That's smash you with smash a croquet mallet, shit himself, or shoot himself. Come on, love.
I've got to make a choice.
I'm going to have to ask you to make a choice.
I'd say he'd shit himself.
No, I'm sorry, love. He said he'd shoot himself, but never mind. But look, it's only a game and you've got some lovely prizes.
Excuse me, he's shit himself.
Yes,
look.
But he shot himself.
No, he'd always shit himself before he shot himself.
I definitely saw he shot himself before he shot himself. He shot himself immediately after.
I know my husband.
He shot himself.
I'm sorry,
that's all the time we have for this week. And as I say, all of you out there, have a good time, be nice to each other. See you again next time. Shut up!
What is that? It's a pile of shit. I mean, I know it's
he shot himself before he shot himself. No.